Check your single vision blanks with the ANR MCSFU. With the MCSFU, the inspection of the front curve is automated and performed in line right after picking the lens. There is no touching of the lens blank surface because the measurement process is fully optical. Use the MCSFU to receive meaningful data in order to evaluate your lens blank suppliers on a statistical basis, make better decisions, and receive higher blank quality. The MCSFU also provides the data for an inline recalculation of the freeform backside geometry. The lab is now able to compensate for the front curve error. And this is extremely valuable because it leads to reducing the rejects for power. Let's review the data provided by a lab. The blue curve is the distribution of the error on power, which is measured during the final inspection of the lenses and without adding any compensation during the lens surfacing process. In contrast, by using the measured data collected through the MCSFU and applying the compensation during the surfacing process, the lab gets the red curve, which illustrates a much narrower distribution. Simply, the lab is producing more lenses within tolerance. Analysis of this data shows that when applying the ISO standard, the lab's baseline of rejects for power is around 3%. However, by adding compensation, the reject rate is reduced to 1.5%, which is a 50% reduction. Reducing reject rates lowers your costs, leads to faster delivery times, is good for the environment, and increases customer satisfaction.